Hello, I'm Dr. Benjamin Yip, Consultant Gastroenterologist and Medical Director at Alpha Digestive and Liver Centre. Today, we'll be talking about gastric cancer, how it's diagnosed, and what its symptoms are. Yeah, so acid reflux per se is a symptom attributable to the food pipe or esophagus, so not strictly a stomach symptom. However, abdominal bloating or upper abdominal bloating is attributable to the stomach and hence can be a symptom of stomach cancer. Other symptoms of stomach cancer would include weight loss, abdominal pain, nausea, dysphagia, that is difficulty swallowing, yeah, so on and so forth. Gastric cancer is best confirmed with gastroscopy, i.e. a scope from the mouth to reach the stomach and to biopsy the cancerous area. And the biopsies will then be read by a pathologist under a microscope to confirm whether a patient has cancer or not. If one is unsure of one's risk of gastric cancer, it'd be prudent to see a gastroenterologist who will then take a history, i.e. ask you questions, and do a physical examination to check your abdomen. We have a new test as well developed in Singapore. It is a biomarker blood test which tells you the risk of gastric cancer. GastroClear is a biomarker blood test and consists of 12 microRNAs that are produced more if a patient is at risk or has gastric cancer. So the test result will read low risk, moderate risk, or high risk of one's chance of getting gastric cancer after the test is done. A GastroClear test in Singapore will cost around $300 to $400 Singapore dollars, and if your test result shows low risk, you can consider repeating the test yearly. If your test result shows moderate risk, you can consider repeating the test every 6 months or go straight to a gastroscopy. However, if your test results show high risk, you should then consult your gastroenterologist for a gastroscopy.